There's more LG news this week. LG Electronics has partnered with StradVision, the collaboration with LG Electronics to develop cutting-edge technologies for a safer work environment and discover new business opportunities, said StradVision. The automakers are paying more attention to the advantage of augmented reality solution. Augmented Reality Head-Up Display, or AR-HUD, in particular, and are looking to adapt this technology across wide vehicle lineups. This next-generation technology projects important road information, such as navigation, various ADAS warning, into the line of sight of driver, allowing them to keep their eyes on the road while also perceiving the surroundings accurately through real-time interaction with the objects in their path. StradVision technology for augmented reality application delivered by its camera perception software SVNET. Its camera perception software SVNET is focused on improving visuals for heads-up displays or center screens of automobiles. The software provides the most enhanced vision perception features, including depth map solution, semantic segmentation, lane detection. SVNET is the lightweight software that allows vehicle to detect and identify object accurately, such as other vehicles, lanes, pedestrians, animals, free space, traffic signs and lights, even in harsh weather conditions or poor lighting. The software relies on deep learning-based perception algorithms, which compared with its competitor is more compact and requires dramatically less memory and electricity to run. SVNET supports more than 14 hardware platforms and can also be customized and optimized for any other hardware system. Thanks to StradVision's patent and cutting-edge deep neural network-enabled technology. So what do you think? Can this be a reality very soon, even in the developing countries?